years old, primary four, for English primary school.
My name is Guo Chan Xi, 7 years old, primary one, also for Rimin primary school.
Now, let's continue with Okinawa, Creatures AOZ. Do you know what is this?
Lemon shark.
Yes. Can you spell it?
Okay.
Yes. What is a lemon shark?
A shark that has a body that like a lemon. Like this.
Yes.
What's so special about them?
It is that they're one of the fastest shark. Okay?
Okay. But won't they bump into anything?
No, they won't.
How?
They have a sensor on their nose. Okay? Let me show you. You can find them at the coast of the United States, the Gulf of Mexico, and sometimes you can even find them in Africa. Do you know why we can find them in Africa?
Why?
Once they migrate, they usually migrate to Africa, okay?
Okay.
Do you know where will they get lost?
Will they get lost?
No, they won't. Because of their senses.
Can't they use their eyes?
No, they can't. They have a very poor eyesight. Okay?
Okay.
What to eat?
All gentle fish.
Yes. What will you normally find there?
Near beach.
Yes, near the beaches, right?
Right.
Would they need to eat a lot?
No.
Why?
Because they are small.
Yes, smaller than normal sharks, right?
Right.
Do you know what's so weird about them?
Because their skin color looks like lemon.
Yes, which is very weird, right?
Right.
Good. Normal sharks are like that, isn't it?
Yeah, it looks like gray.
So that will be for this time. Can?
Yes.
Okay. Bye. Bye.